we think we will win the election very easily. We think there's going to be a lot of litigation because we have so much evidence, so much proof, and it's going to end up perhaps at the highest court in the land. We'll see. But we think there'll be a lot of litigation because we can't have an election stolen like this. And I tell you, I have been talking about this for many months with all of you, and I've said very strongly that mail-in ballots are going to end up being a disaster. Small elections were a disaster. Small, very easy to handle elections were disastrous. This is a large-scale version, and it's getting worse and worse every day. We're hearing stories that are horror stories, absolute horror stories. And we can't let that happen to the United States of America. It's not a question of who wins, Republican, Democrat, Joe, myself. We can't let that happen to our country. We can't be disgraced by having something like this happen. So it will be hopefully cleared up, maybe soon, I hope soon, but it'll probably go through a process. Oh, I've claimed certain states, and he's claiming states, and we can both claim the states, but ultimately I have a feeling judges are going to have to rule. But there's been a lot of shenanigans, and we can't stand for that in our country.